Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes? Can you feel it now? Can you hold it in your arms tonight? The greatest day of our lives. Oh, and the world comes alive. And the world comes alive. And the world comes alive. Oh, oh, oh. Stay close to me. Hold on, stay close.
I'd have been going for just almost 13 and a half hours, and got to Saltburn, which is halfway, in 12 hours 10 minutes, which I was really, really pleased with, because I was up to an hour behind the schedule after about 5 or 6 hours. But then we fought back and got back. I'm running with Michael Grave, and we've been together pretty well since the first checkpoint, and we've decided we're going to sort of run together as long as we can. If one of us wants to push on, maybe only can, but we're really sort of helping each other and keeping a good pace going. And it's a beautiful day. I'm really enjoying running down the coast. That's where we've come from, right along the coast, and sometimes you're right on the edge of the sea. So, going well.
And to talk like me and be an angel too. But maybe you ain't never gonna feel this way. You ain't never gonna know me. But I know you. I'm singing and I think can only get better. Get over me, you know. I know that things can only get better.
I got my personal hurt.
look at things now.